The idea about film and cooking, cooking and film, is quite an interesting one. You have to pick the philosophy of the film and what they're trying to reflect towards it, and do the same thing with the food.
Okay, on the first dish we are on English asparagus. And the idea is to cook it in burnt hay. I like the idea to mix what in that film you could find. Very rich, very poor. Don't mix this element in the food. And you can, if you put your nose towards it, you feel like you're there. You feel a bang in the middle of the field when they are burning the hay and walking.
The ingredients is number one, that's it. There's nothing more important than a good ingredient. It's one asparagus stand. If you cook it properly, you get the flavor of the asparagus. What more do you need, you know?
Second course, Scottish lobster. And this beautiful wheatgrass is going to be juiced, and there's so much flavor towards it. We'll go very well with that sweet lobster. I like the idea of the mix of the earth and the sea.
When they find the piano on the beach, and it was desperation too. She didn't was ready to leave everything else on the beach, but wanted to take that piano away with her. That was this type of moment, really show you how passionate she was about what she believed in. And it reflects very similar what we're doing. We were passionate, we did everything to be able to do the best as we can.
Okay, for the pudding, we're based on one of the main things of the film, the broken piano on the beach. And we're finishing the same way we started, with the white asparagus, white chocolate, coconut and olive. Very simple.
If one dish was going to stand out for you, which one would it be?
Actually, it was the asparagus, the starter, probably because it was cooked in lots of butter, but I think the simple flavours really just stood out for me.
But the dessert was fascinating. I think a lot of people would be slightly fearful of having asparagus in a dessert, but it works.
I mean, we saw some one of them just realised when I was dressing the pudding and got the concept of, oh, like black and white, look like the piano on a beach. Yeah, I'm very pleased actually.